In this video, we have given area of these two squares are 9 and 4. Then we have to find area of this bigger square. So area of a square, it is equal to side square, and 9 is equal to 3 square, and 4 is equal to 2 square. So side length, it will be 3, and here side length, it will be 2. And these angles will be 90 degrees. And suppose this angle is alpha, then this angle, it will be 90 degrees minus alpha. And suppose 90 degrees minus alpha is equal to beta, then it will be beta. Then again this angle, it will be 180 degree minus 90 degree minus beta, that will be alpha. And this angle, it will be 90 degree minus alpha, that will be beta. So suppose this point is A, this point is B, this point is C, this point is D, and this point is E. Then in triangle ABC and triangle CDE, angle BAC, it is equal to angle DCE, that is alpha, and AC, it is equal to CE, that is side of a square, and angle ACB, it is equal to angle CED, that is beta. So triangle ABC, it will be congruent to triangle CDE. And these two triangles are congruent, hence AB will be equal to CD and BC, it will be equal to DE, and AB is 3, so CD, it will be 3. And now in triangle CDE, it is CDE, CD is 3, DE is 2, and this angle is 90 degree. So CE square, it will be equal to CD square plus DE square, and CE square, it is equal to 3 square plus 2 square. So CE square, it is equal to 9 plus 4, that is 13. So So area of bigger square, it will be equal to side square, that will be CE square, and it is 13. So it is 13.